$100, $1,000, $2,000. Do you like the sound of that? Do you want to earn that much money writing articles? In this video, we are going to talk about multiple top paying article sites that can fetch you somewhere from $100 to $2,000. And for real, you do not need any experience for it, but you have to be good at what you write. You need to be a skillful writer. So if you are creative enough for writing, then watch this entire video because you are going to get a lot of amazing high-paying article sites that actually pay you money. Before we go any further in this video, I want to ask you a question. So if you get these $100 or this $1,000, what is the first thing that you are going to do? What I did is in the first comment below. Now, they accept contributions from all over the world. So it does not matter where you're based. You can go ahead, pitch the editors your idea and start writing. All they require from you is to write an article which is of quality. Three things before we go ahead and talk about any of these websites. The first thing, all the links are in the description box below. Do not forget to go check it out. The links to their guidelines about writing and pitching them is in the description box below. The second one, before you go ahead, go through these guidelines carefully. I want you to open up these guidelines and go through them word by word. You do not want to miss out anything that they are telling you before you pitch them. The third tip is to take your sweet time and write a very personalized pitch for the editor. Now, you want to pitch in a way wherein your editor accepts your pitch, your idea in the very first go, and it does not go unnoticed. Pitching can be a daunting idea, but it is definitely not. All you have to do is to follow a few quick tips, follow the best practices. I, for one, have been able to earn more than $2,000 pitching my article writing services to various new clients each and every month. That is not the subject matter of this video, so I'm not going to go into it or discuss that. But if you want me to, I can create a separate video. So comment below and let me know if you want to know how to pitch this editor so your pitch does not get unnoticed or get rejected. You can also check out the link in the description box below. The link is to my ebook on how to pitch these editors and how to pitch new clients your freelance writing services. So do not forget to check that out. That is a quick resource that can help you learn how to pitch your clients skillfully. So check that out and comment below and let me know if you want me to do another video. For those of you who are new to this channel, I am Chavi, the owner of Mrs. Taku Studio, a blog to find various work from home jobs and various ways of making money online. If you are interested in videos about making money, do not forget to hit the red icon below, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you do not miss out on any new videos that we create. Now let's get started. The first website is Barefoot Writer. The readers of Barefoot Writers are basically people who want to earn money writing. So your articles and your pitch ideas should be somewhere centered around the topic about how to make money writing or how your readers can go ahead and make money writing. Now, if you have any idea about that, you can go ahead and write for Barefoot Writer. Depending upon what you write for them, what kind of topics you choose and how much content you write for them, you will be paid somewhere around $100 to $300. Now, you can find the detailed submission guidelines in the description box below for each and every website that we are going to be dealing with. I'm not going to repeat that, so remember that. The next website that I want to talk about is Freelance Mom. As the name suggests, the readers of this website are looking for freelancing related articles. Now, for anywhere between 800 words to a 1500 words article, you will be paid $75 to $100. They also offer a bonus with this. If your article is the most shared article on their website for the month, you get an additional bonus of $150. And that's great, right? So go ahead, check the link in the description box below. The next one is Wow. It's W-O-W. Now, the readers of this website are again looking for various tips, hacks, and tricks of making money online by writing. Articles can range anywhere from 1,000 to 3,000 words and they pay somewhere around $50 to $75. If you go ahead and pitch an idea which requires more in-depth research or more in-depth and skillful writing, then you can expect to be paid somewhere around $100 to $150 with Wow. The next one is Make a Living Writing. It is a website by Carol Tice who also teaches people how to earn money writing. Now, she pays all the contributors on her website. Obviously, she needs to accept the pitch first. So if your pitch is accepted, you can expect somewhere around $75 as a beginner. For a more advanced and for a little bit more experience as a freelance writer, you can earn somewhere around $150 with her. So check out Make a Living Writing. The links are in the description box below. So this is about freelancing and how to make money online. So if you are looking for writing on WordPress, some tech related articles, then WP Hub is your go-to website. Now they are looking for creative and new articles on WordPress, not the how-to guides or the easily available guides on WordPress. For an 800 to 1200 word article, they are going to be paying you somewhere around $100 to $200. The next niche is travel, and you can write for Great Escape Publishing. They are not looking for straight up travel pieces. They are looking for articles that talk about travel as a business and how to make money while you're traveling, or how to make money with your travel. If your pitch is accepted, if your topic is accepted, you can be expected to pay somewhere around $150 for each article. The next one is Clubhouse. Now Clubhouse is a magazine that is centered around teaching children Christian values. So they accept fiction as well as non-fiction articles. The specifics are in the guidelines, which are in the description box below, so check it out. The pay is somewhere between 15 to 25 cents per word, and that is an amazing pay. So if you are writing a 1,000-word article, you can be expected to pay somewhere around $150 to $250 per article. Now the next niche is saving money and personal finance. You can go ahead and pitch to Dollar Stretcher. Dollar Stretcher is a website which is all about saving money. Not looking for straight up saving pieces like how to save money on your groceries or how you can save up electricity. You need to be a little bit more innovative than that, because you know the normal topics are already covered on their website. So be a little bit more creative, and if you have experience saving money, pitch ideas which you have personal experience with. Now they pay somewhere around 10 cents per word, so if you're writing a 1,000-word article, expect to be paid $100. The next up is Eating Well. Now Eating Well is a website that is focused on eating healthfully. This is one of the top paying article sites because they pay you $1 for each word that you write. So if you are writing a 1,000-word article for them, you will be paid $1,000. For a 2,000-word and more in-depth article, you will be paid $2,000, and that is amazing, right? So in a month, if you are able to get at least one post with them, you are going to earn a lot of money. Again, the links are in the description box below, so go check it out. If you're still with me, do not forget to hit the red icon below and subscribe to my channel, because you do not want to miss out any ways of making money online. So if you are a parent and if you want to write about those kind of topics, then your best bet is the Green Parent. You can write about kids, pregnancy, breastfeeding, family, health, travel, ethical fashion, and much more. Pay is, for a 1,000-word article, you will be paid €75. The next one is Focus on the Family. As the name suggests, you can pitch ideas that focus on family. That is, you can write about pregnancy, family, newborn night routines, friendship, forgiveness, hacks, facts, etc. You can write anywhere from 50 to 300 words, and they are going to be paying you $50 for that, which is great for 300 words. The next one is Lies About Parenting. You can write about parenting, kids, family, travel, and much more. All the topics that they cover and the kind of articles that they accept are in their submission guidelines, and the link to that submission guidelines is where? Right in the description box below. You can earn $50 with them for each and every article that you post with them. The next one is Metro Parent. They accept fun guides, guides to college planning, or helping your age parents, and much more. With Metro Parent, you will be paid somewhere around $50 to $100 for each article that they accept. The next one is Raising Arizona Kids. Now, this is only for the people who are living in Arizona and not anywhere else, unfortunately. They pay somewhere around $50 to $200 per post, and you can write about various kids related topics. The next one is Early American Life. Name suggests you can write about early American life, and you can write about decorating, art, history, culture, antique, travel, studio crafts, etc. Now they pay $500 for first time writers. If you are going to be writing a more in-depth article or something which requires more research and skills, they are going to be paying you more than $500. You know what is the best part about Early American Life? If they accept your pitch, you write the entire article, and they do not accept it, they will still pay you. They will pay you a kill fee, which is not as much as $500, but there is no other website that pays a kill fee, which is amazing. The next up is Vibrant Life. Now, Vibrant Life accepts topics which are related to health, nutrition, exercise, self-help, spiritual balance, etc. They pay anywhere from $100 to $300 for a 1,000-word article. Now, if you're still with me, you have to comment below and let me know what you will do if you were able to earn at least $100 to $200 using any of these article sites, okay? These websites are not going to help you earn a full-time income, but they can be an amazing way to earn a little bit extra money for an emergency, or if you are a freelance writer and want to build up your portfolio and still get paid for it. Now, you can see there is a video which is popping up on the screen right now. It is how to start working from home. If you are serious about working from home and if you want to earn a full-time income somewhere around $2,000 to $8,000 and more in a month, then do not forget to watch that video because it has tons and tons of amazing information. If you like this video, do not forget to share it with your friends and family. Hit the red icon below and subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell icon so you are notified every time a new video is uploaded and you can start making money online. I'll see you next week. Thank you.